Hello, welcome to Simple Answers. I'm your host Jason. In this video, I'll be showing you how to remove quick links on Microsoft Edge. As you can see right here, these are my quick links at the moment. Now to remove any one, you'll simply tap on the three dots, for example right here. Then you'll tap on remove, and that's it. Hope you found this video helpful and informative on how to remove quick links from Microsoft Edge.